Hello everyone, it's Davis. We are reacting to Healing by Esther Jungu. the official music video. As the Coldplay guy said, she's our Beyoncé, she's the Zambian Beyoncé. So without wasting much of your time, let's get into the video. She only reads the Bible for a few seconds. She's already drinking. Tea.
Woke up this morning, not too much going on. I peeped through the window. There's so much going wrong. Lelo lesa wandi ale tila kimse. Fiala ba fie wino. Fiala ba fie wino.
Lelo lesa wandi. Esther doesn't really look like someone who can dance. I get shocked. I get surprised in her videos when she's dancing.
I have a feeling healing is coming my way.
She should teach her husband Pompey how to dance as well. What place is this where they were shooting the video? The song is good, I mean it's Esther Jungu. And I'm loving the dances and everything. I love how she's always happy, always smiling. Pomp is a lucky man, yeah.
I have a feeling healing is coming my way. I have a feeling healing is already mine. I have a feeling healing is coming my way. I have a feeling.
I love how she's not afraid to just put her ideas out there, like with the dancing and all that, because most gospel artists put themselves in a box. But I love how she's just open-minded. Yeah, because I know some Christians would look at this and say, those dances are not godly. But I love how she's open-minded and she's just free to do what she wants, just bring out her ideas like that, and in the end we have such a masterpiece like this. But anyway, this was such a great video, great song from Esther. It's a great video, but for some reason I feel like there's just something, there's just something missing. I don't know, I can't really pinpoint what exactly it is.